This is the violin. The violin is a string instrument, and you can play it in two ways. So you place the violin under your chin, and you can use this. This is called a bow. You can also pluck the string with your finger. And that's the violin.